बुबू आई लव यू.
So cute.
और क्या बोलना था? Sorry.
चुप रहो यार.
Guys, I found the monkeys they were talking about. Check it out, it's a whole family. And they don't play, so I'm going back in. Good morning, guys. It's day two of the wedding festivities, and everyone's scrambling to get changed and whatnot. And I'll explain what's happening in more detail in a bit, but I gotta get changed as well. So I'll see you in a little bit. Let's get right into it. Yo, guys, this is me from the future, and today's vlog's format is gonna be slightly different because I didn't get to talk very much at the wedding. So I'll be popping in like this here and there to explain what's going on so you guys, the viewers, aren't too confused. So this first ritual we're all rushing for is what's called the mehndi. And mehndi translated into English is henna. So technically, this ritual is supposed to be when all the females get their hands drawn on with henna. But as you saw in yesterday's vlog, people like the bride and the bride's mom already got this done the previous night because they'll obviously be too busy attending the guests. This next clip will be us welcoming the bride to the mehndi.
My goodness.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you.
After the following it. Anyways, as I was saying, after a delicious traditional meal, we all headed back to the hotel only to prep for the following event, which was the Sangeet, aka the cocktail, aka dance night. So this next clip is me being welcomed by the groom's family in a ceremony called the tikka ceremony.
Gaurav, match you. Blessing. Jo kharchi milegi mereko de diyo.
This was followed by dance performances from both the bride and the groom's side. And guys, I too had something up my sleeve.
जश्नबाजी की शाम है, जश्नबाजी की शाम है, क्रिकेट ताल पटम के लगा ताल
चले दुनिया जलती है तो चले रात भर जाल ना के चंद न के तारा
Finally, guys, it was time for the unorganized dance portion of every single Indian party. How can any Indian party go without dance? You know, that would just be straight up blasphemous. I compile them. You should go check out my channel, man.
ये मत डाल दियो हमारी गंदी गंदी वीडियोस
में. नहीं डालूँगा.
इधर उधर.
If you do something dumb, I'll put that.
बदतमीज.
हम यहाँ क्यों नहीं लिया होटल? मेरे को सीधे कूद के आ जाते नीचे. हाँ.